Man, false nine. I can play anywhere and I shine. I got more than a lot on the line. To take on a man, get twice.
Do the simple things right, they are right. No, this is simple things right, lads. I'll win this game.
Folks, boys, clean passing, Joe.
Let's do it for Steve
everybody. Welcome to our game today. The weather has been a bit of a problem. The snow is falling.
Now, hello. You're in for something special here. Now, we've got Tadhg Murphy, dedication. Watch this. Boom. Camera angle. Boom. Quality footage, I'll tell you. Sean Leahy just taking the piss out of Christopher. Fair play to him. Johnson now.
What's he doing?
He took ages for the kickouts. Gave it to me eventually. Christopher intercepts. Boom. Finishes. Fair play. And his team celebrates in style.
No.
Now, the ball gets played to me. Step over Nutmeg. Clean. Nutmeg number two. Easy as you like. The king. Now, Joel gives it to Christopher. Christopher finishes. Okay. Our defence not good enough.
Evan, how are you feeling?
Now I give some words of wisdom.
Don't worry.
Tiger's boxers are out.
Some boxers. Now.
Switch, Kieran!
Poor Kieran. Trying come on, Kieran! And all he's doing is getting abused.
Kieran, come on to fuck!
Now, watch this. We have a goal. Boom. Finish. Yeah! Yes. We're back in it, and we celebrate in style like we always do. Now, Mert, big boy Mert, gives it to Christopher. Great finish. Now, they think they're in again, but they're not. Fucking slam dunk Johnson. What a man. And a bit of inspiration there. Now, Kyle puts it out to Mert. Fucking determination from Tadhg. That's a tackle and a half. No, Christopher shoots. Fergal saves. Girls, Jesus, he's Christ. A keeper in the goal and in relationships. No. Cahill gets the ball, finishes. Defence equals shambles. As it is the Paddy's Day Cup, there's a rainbow. Pot of gold at the end. Now, we have a bit of a cameraman connection here. Pretty good. A bit of a crow. ball gets played down to me. I play it over to Tadhg Murphy. He does his trademark over-the-head touch and volley. He was unlucky. Starman.
Go on, Tadhg. But that was surely a foul ref.
I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone.
I'm getting payback, like
narrow streets of cobblestone.
Oh, Colin, you're a wanker.
Man's getting payback. Man's fucking tree legs.
I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light, it split the night. The sound of silence.
Poor Tadhg. That was their only tactic. They knew he was our star man, so they decided to fucking injure him. Poor guy. Donate to his fund. They're a bunch of dirty seagulls taking advantage of poor Tadhg. Shane must come on now to replace him. We have a strong bond with Tadhg. And without him, we are nothing.
Mind you.
A sign of respect for Tadhg Murphy, poor guy. Now, we were going to do it for him, but I just couldn't do it. I feel like we let Tadhg down, and we let ourselves down. But anyway, we kept
shoot,
at it.
Kieran,
my man, gives it off to me. Just listen to Tadhg. He sums it up.
What is it?
Good control, mate.
That's so far gone,
like.
We'll give
it to
you.
Trying
to trip in there. Tadhg Murphy, words
of encouragement. Well done, Evan. You're trying, mate. Evan, stuff. You're giving 100%.
No.
Get it. Shoot!
Listen to Tadhg. Sean Leahy pulls a goal back. Fair play to him.
Oh my God! Can you like that?
That's what you want in your team. Going right till the end. It's not over till the fat lady sings. And they just keep scoring until it finishes. And the winning goal here. Call down the ring.
Go on, Shane, you need a slide tackle.
Regan gives it to Joe Saunders. And he finishes. That's it over. Now, Mert starts a fight at the end. Oh, it's supposed to be about love and respect. They're fighting.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit. Oh, he tries to knock Carl. Oh, he's on a rampage. Nisha. Oh, Christ. He's not, oh, he's going for everyone. Does she know Tarov? Oh. He gets knocked. He tries to go for it again. But then Mert is having none of it.
I wouldn't take that evidence.
Let's have a little listen to this. Respect for Tadhg Murphy. Well done. A soldier fighting for his team.